Hello.
Hello, pretty boy. Hello.
Hello.
Come on. Hello. Hello. Hello, pretty boy. Don't bite me. You really got me good today. Just because you didn't want to go back in your cage. La la la.
La 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 la.
La 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 la.
It's in the triple digits.
Whew.
Oh, yes, you dry off. I know you love it. I'm sorry it's taken so long to get the contest underway. It's just I've been having trouble figuring things out. I know what you're going to win. And how to get them to you. I just don't know about the adult contest so much. First off, there's going to be several. One is anybody who comments will be up for like a raffle to... To win a prize of coffee with Onni. So what you would be able to do is like a Skype. Oh my gosh, is he... Y'all hot too? A commenter will be picked at random, and what we would do is set up like FaceTime, you know, on Facebook, the Facebook Messenger or something, so you can sit and have coffee and with Onni and talk. Hopefully he'll be talkative. You never know. Sometimes he just sits there because he's a baby. All right. Next up would be the 12-year-old and under contest. That will be whoever can draw the cutest Onni. Prizes with that. And how many people? I'm not sure. The raffle is open to all ages. Okay. Thirteen and up will be the meme edit contest that people wanted to do, and I'm so excited about that because I am horrible at captions and titles and I love memes. So I will have below a link to a Shutterfly account that I open up for him with some photos that you can snag, and you can put titles on, memes, captions, whatever, or just edit it however you want. I have to figure out where to upload them for people to see. And I have to figure out how they're going to be judged. I thought I had this all thought through, but... Prizes. There's going to be several. They're all going to pretty much consist of things from his Zazzle store that I've had fun making. And it won't be, oh, you win first and you get this mug or something. No, it's going to be choices. So it'll be your choice of a mug, your choice of a shirt, tie pin or whatever. So that's what's up. Well, this sucks. I'm totally drenched. Yuck. Below in the description will be the details again. I love you too. And website of where to get the pictures and how to enter the drawing contest. All the directions will be below. The drawing contest, by the way, I'm going to have the kids mail me. All right. Mail Onni to his UPS box their little drawings of Onni. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm sweating. I know.
I know,
buddy. Enjoy little Onni.